right, this is the dumbbell reverse lunge. You're gonna start right here, feet pointing forward. Then as you reach back with the leg, you're gonna go down, get a light tap with that knee in the bottom, come back up, alternate legs, and go for the desired reps. Now, what you wanna do as you're reaching back is go down and keep this knee here from caving in this way. It's very common for that to happen in any kind of squatting or lunging motion. What you wanna do is keep that knee more towards the outside of your foot, so that way you're getting engagement from your glutes instead of your inner thighs. So when you're going down, driving out, control the position, and then come back up, keeping that core tight, shoulders back, alternate and do that for the desired reps. Another thing to note is knee position. When you go down and back, if you're able to keep your heel on the ground, it's actually okay for the knee to go out over your toes. But what a lot of people will teach is keeping the knee back as far as you can, and that gets more glute and hamstring activation, whereas a knees forward variation gets more quad activation. So there's no right or wrong way to do it, but there's good and bad ways to do it. As long as your foot is staying on the floor and you're functional in whatever range of motion and it's safe, do whatever variation feels best for you and whatever muscle group you're trying to target the most. So give it a shot, do that, and you're good.